What's going on, guys? Welcome to another vlog. Hope you've had a great week. We made it. It's Friday. Let's get into this vlog.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. 10:54. I'd rather be in my bed, but you gotta know I love you if I'm out. Yesterday was a long day. I worked from 11 to 4 on my feet. Enjoyed the project, but I mean, today would be my resting day. But hey, we off Monday, so it's okay. And I RSVP'd, and again, that's my good friend. It's his 45th birthday. He's having a brunch, so I'm headed to Harlem. Let's go. I was starving, now I'm mean to my belly full. From up north, we get cold, you need a heavy coat. Scared to end up on a shirt before a centerfold. Devil on my back, target on me, deadly tone. Play for keys, don't tweet. It's not peace, don't speak. 24, no sleep. This is real, no tweet. My bros for life. Can't break this link. Family on my side. Baby, stay around me. I don't want no combo, I want checks. I don't want the second, I want less. I'm all in my ass, where I'm a wreck. I've been moving like a hot mess. I don't want no combo, I want checks. I don't want the second, I want best. I'm all in my ass, where I'm a wreck. I've been moving like a hot mess. Want that combo, better know you'll need a check for me. Can't pay to play, the sun still won't get a cent from me. I mix the fit up with the sound like it's a remedy. I mix it up inside the pot, watch it drip while it drop, drop. Time to take it to the top. Chips all in the middle like it fall, no I won't flop. We gon' pop, pop, like a soda can top. To me this is nothing, call my bluff and I won't stop when I flex. I don't want no combo, I want checks.
I want the checks, yeah.
I don't want the second, I want best.
I want best, yeah.
By any means, that's a triple threat.
A triple threat.
Yeah, this is getting bigger, I might
flex.
What? You know I'm gonna catch you, what's the problem?
Yeah, boy.
I gotta show your fit.
Great celebrating with Kurt and friends, but honey, the place is, it's a nice place, but I think they need new cooks. I'm just saying, I had chicken and waffles, you know I'm very like, I think when a restaurant has chicken and waffles, if you're not like I don't know, just have boneless, that's just me, because you can't really eat them. Anyway, I mean, I did good with my knife and fork, but yo, why are you driving like this? The chicken had no seasoning and the waffle was cakey. It's like cake batter, like, bruh. I love my waffles, but this shit, I mean, I ate it. I had to eat, yo. I was drinking, and I'm like, yo, I gotta eat, because, girl, as a light, I started drinking before I ate. So we had this unlimited, bottomless, whatever, same shit. Sangria. Sangria, mimosas, and rum punch. Yo, I'm still, it's wearing off. Drinks is dope. But yeah, they need to work on the food. They need a new chef, something. Jesus. Jesus. I mean, I ate the chicken because, I mean, I like myself some white meat. It was dry. Thank God for the drinks.
But you know, it's cooked. So I mean, I was gonna eat it because I'm like, I gotta eat something. If I'm drinking, I gotta eat. But no seasoning. I'm like, bruh, like, yo, and it's mad black people like coming eating here. Why you don't got no seasoning in your fried chicken? Of all the shits, no seasoning in your chicken. Jesus, drop it up in the batter.
So back at home, of course. The tipsiness is wearing off. I mean, I wouldn't say I drove drunk. I drove. Now, I wasn't drunk. I was a little bit nice. But, yeah. I wouldn't have drove if I was, yeah. Had a wonderful time. I'm just uploading the footage. Yes, I'm being this vlog. Hope you enjoyed the celebrations. Hope you're enjoying this vlog so far. Yes. What do you think about the Monday and Friday schedule? You good with that? Whether you're good or not, that's what it is. Nah, I mean, that's where it showed the most, you know, traffic and stuff. So I'm like, you know, if it doesn't work, we'll switch it up. But right now, that's what it is. And I kind of like the whole idea. It's 4:09. Time to chill. Yeah. Yeah. I still feel the drink in my eyes. In my eyeballs. I'm about to watch Bad Boys, Bad Boys. This is Bad Boys for Life. What's going on, people? Good morning. Happy Monday. It is Martin Luther King, MLK Day. So, I'm off. I was tired. It's been a busy weekend, but, yeah. I'm about to put in a load of laundry. So, I'm going to take today and just rest. Tomorrow back to the gym. This week I'm gonna do Tuesday and Thursday. Yeah, get that cardio. Anyway, let's go put in this load of laundry. I'm gonna lay back down. And 8:04 Tuesday, back on the grind. Came out, swept up some garbage around the house. People are so nasty. Like, I mean, there's so many homes around here. Just walk in and put your garbage in a garbage bin. You used to come around this corner a little slower, dick face. Dirty. It's cold, so. What's going on, people? 3:52, out of work. It was a good day. You know, steady workflow. I'm about to head to the gym. It was colder this morning. The car's been sitting outside. It's 32. It was colder this morning. I came outside more. I'm like, okay. I think it was windier. But anyway, I hope y'all had a good day. Y'all, I clean them off, then breathe on them. Breathe. Shit. Remember those days, those L's, I couldn't sleep right now. I get paid, fake games, stay in peace. I'm breaking the blues over steak, I gotta eat right. You could be my peace sign. I don't need that energy. So I'm up to date with power. I think there's four more suspects. I think it's a woman because if you ain't watched it already, whatever. When, you know, Tommy gets there and he sees someone above, and he's like, let her go. So it's only two women. It's either the cop or, what's her face? His wife. Or it could be that senator, the black chick that, you know, that said, oh, some people you can't, are unstoppable, some shit like that. That was some crazy shit. But yo, it was a good episode. Like, there was a lot going on. Like, fuck. There's a lot going on. But, yeah.
because for a minute I thought he wasn't dead. But it's kind of weird because like he, I don't know, in a way I'm thinking that he ain't dead because like how he leaving all these people money, like he knew it was coming. Nah, it's like I think he did this and like he probably went start a new life somewhere else and he just trying to set up everybody, you know, make sure everybody's set who, you know, he has maybe like wronged or, you know, he believes he owes. I don't know. It's interesting, interesting. I like this episode more than the one previous week. Yeah. Who saw Bad Boys? I loved it. I loved it. You know, I like when they, you know, I don't really like when movies, like when they keep doing like part one, part two, part three, you know. If you're going to do it right and make it worthwhile. And this, you know, bad, it was worthwhile. Nice storyline and, you know, not over the top, crazy, unbelievable action and stuff. I enjoyed it very much. On Netflix now, I'm watching The Circle. I passed a couple, I was like, I don't want to see this. But I'm glad that I'm watching it. I really like the concept of the show. Because it basically says what social media is about today. You don't know who these people are, but you know, and people are, what the hell are y'all doing? Shit! Bruh, this is like a maze. Oh. But, yeah, like on social media, like how we, and I'm, because I'm a part of the social, you know, with the whole likes and people judging you and don't know you, the blah, 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 blah. But check it out. If you're into like competition stuff, The Circle, it's pretty dope. I like, again, I really like the idea of it. Yesterday was just Netflix and chill. I didn't feel much because I'm like, I was just chilling. Day of rest. I watched An Eye for an Eye. That was pretty good. Dark, but pretty good. Finished with Sex Education season 2. I'm ready for season 3. I'm watching also, so this is something saved by a dude. It's cute. Basically it's a young man who has social anxiety, so he has he has a dog for medical purposes to help him with his social anxiety. It's pretty dope. But I can only take it in pieces. I'm like, I watch certain, but I'm like, okay, let me watch something. It's not bored, it's just some shows are like that. Can't watch it all at once. I keep God first. I see evil when I converse. Not today, say. This how God works. Play my position with his given with no concerns. Go, 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 go. Set it off. Top of the morning, I'm gonna set it off. You living boring, I'm gonna set it off. Shooting them scoring, I'm gonna set it off. Like soldiers torn, I'm gonna set it off. Son of God, no, I am not son of man. Blessings keep falling, the fingers keep coming in.